Hi, I'm Michael Rappaport.
And I'm Dean Collins.
Welcome to another edition of the
Shame Game!
Death Threat in the DMs edition.
Part two.
That's French for two.
The first one comes from Henry DeBronx King, who says, I hate you, you N-word loving piece of shit. I hope a pack of N-words rapes your wife. Hashtag Trump 2020. Speaking of wives, Henry DeBronx King, I wonder what your wife is going to think about this. And I wonder what she's going to think about that painted on beard that you got going on there.
What the fuck is that?
Where'd you do that? Color me mine? The next one comes from JRit2123, who says, dude, I kind of want to devote my entire life to killing you. I legitimately envision caving your face in.
Ah, take it easy, Jeffrey Dahmer. You ain't doing shit.
John, I gotta say, you don't look like a killer.
Now, you ain't a crook, son.
You just shook me. The next one comes from Justin, you underscore, who says, you white piece of shit, I'll kill you for real.
Justin, you are a ugly motherfucker with a big meaty bell pepper nose.
It's a $6 Uber ride to get from one side of your forehead to the other. This one comes from Gino and Step, who says, I really hope that your wife dies. That's how much I hate when you talk black.
Gino's a proud papa and a piece of shit. Thanks for joining us on another edition of the Shame Game.
Watch your mouth.
See you real soon.